Okay, this is what I learned in the past 3 days. And I'll start off with a story. A little story now. I went to go for testing, like last year, said to say so. But I went for testing last year, and I went to the clinic. So as I was getting tested, I had to get pricked, you know, my finger had to get pricked. Because whenever I ever shag, I need the one. So it's me not drinking a lot of water, I'm not gonna want to kick us in, you're good me. So I get there, they prick my finger, trying to squeeze the blood out. Hey, so started, sorry, could you put some hands? Yes. Hi, fam. Nix, no blood. I'm pinning the food. Bam. I was thankful though, you know, like, and then there was blood. And then I was like, shit, why is it so red? Then I asked the nurse, said, okay, so Rika's balancing hand, what is it made of? And she was telling me, okay, let me tell you, it's not as complicated as you think it is. It's just basic things. Majority of blood is made of small little particles. You think, wow, this is me, it's me, it's me. Times, etc. Like sneeze. And then she was like, yes, isn't the lens, it's made of like two cells, two major cells. You got the red and the white blood cells. What? It's the red blood cells. They're like a taxi, like it is. Whenever you eat something that's healthy for your body, they transport your food, your oxygen, whatever, whatever, whatever. I'm a taxi, now. Yeah, my dicks. And then the white blood cells, a massage. They protect your body. So they protect your body. So my name now, I was like, yeah, etc. So I was like,